Hello everybody, my name is E-Black Jim. Welcome back to some more survival games. I'm totally not playing with somebody, by the way. I mean, I'm just playing here alone.
I'm just your subconscious.
Oh, what? Subconscious, why are you playing with me? This is creepy. I see you. Alright, let's do this. Alright.
So what are we gonna do? Just jump quick, go out the door.
See the countdown and like the enchantment number thing? Yeah, okay. So, also, John, if you're watching this, the other person who was in the series with me and Kyle.
That's nice.
That's this guy's name, by the way. This is my subconscious's name. If you're watching this, you haven't been online in forever. So get online. We want to record more. So, yeah. All right, just follow me. You see me? Okay, follow me. The chests in this kind of look like supply. They're like pistons, except they have the texture on all sides. I don't know how to describe it. Okay, here's one right here. See this one?
I
got wheat, boots, and a chest plate. Here, you can have the boots because you know I'm a generous person. All right, so put those on. Let's keep going because people are gonna be here.
They're as bad as leather.
Oh, I got a leather chest plate though. All right, here's one. All right, cool. A wooden sword or stone axe? Okay, I'll take a stone axe is better than a wooden sword. What do you want? A stone axe or a wooden sword?
I don't care.
I'll take you. I have the chest plate, so you can take the stone axe, which is better than the wooden sword. Alright, so let's keep going. Right click on those supply crate looking things. Oh, this is a dragon egg. Oh my gosh, I just picked up the dragon egg. No, I made it teleport, okay. I just made it teleport. What did you say?
Nothing. What did you do?
Alright, oh, pigs. We can get some food. Senor. Kill the pigs. No, I'll do it, actually. No need to waste your axe. You lied to me. Alright, let's see. Is there a workbench? Oh, there's another supply crate. There's another one in there as well. Okay, I got raw beef and a feather.
There's
a wooden axe, a leather. Take the pork chop. No, give me the pork chop. I already have like 5 pork chops. I'll be the food guy.
I have raw pork chop. There's wooden axe, leather.
Okay, we have lots of raw food, which will be okay for now, but let's try and find a furnace. So don't eat any if you can. If you need something to eat, I'll give you some, but yeah, let's see if we can find a furnace.
I need anything right now, like immediately.
Oh, wait, did you take that wooden axe?
Yes.
Okay, good, because we can use that as fuel if we find a furnace.
Okay. No.
Bear Grylls style.
Wooden sword.
Ooh, cooked salmon. That's nice.
And a bowl.
Alright, I've never played on this map before. So I don't know the layout.
Looks like there's usually something in the buildings.
Yeah. Alright.
If it's we're in an area of buildings, it shouldn't
be. Also, sorry if you can hear like an echo of me slightly on his end. It's not that bad. But sometimes I can hear myself. I don't know. It's inconsistent.
In a very stupid way. I'm not going to go into
detail. Ooh, a chain helmet, golden boots, and a golden sword. What would you like? A golden sword? Golden sword is the same as a wood sword, except swag. So, and it lasts less. Crap, there's a guy. See the guy? Run in the opposite direction. Run in the opposite direction.
I sort of saw him.
I'm going to wear this helmet. Okay, let's keep going that way, because he kind of cut across. Will you follow me? Let's keep going. Oh, never mind. Nope. Oh, crap. Run! Sprint jump away. To victory. To cowardy. Okay, follow me. Just get away. Is he still chasing us? Run. Okay, go into the trees and shift or something. I don't want to run forever and get our food all done. Also, if you see a workbench, tell me, because we could use some to make this video. Okay, once you get into the tree line, you can break leaves, by the way, if you need to. Alright, hurry. Let's shift. Shift right now. Also, the supply crate, real quick. I don't think he's following us anymore. I'm gonna eat this raw beef just because I'm kinda hungry.
Escapist.
Okay, I'm gonna get. Wait, I must wait. Let me just get the supply crate. Yeah, pro lead escapist. Alright, let me just get the supply crate real quick.
Nope, he's right there.
Oh, crap. No, I'm kidding. Oh my gosh, you scared the crap out of me! Well, I got TNT though. In the survival games, okay, you can have these pants because I have all the armor. Alright, this TNT, it automatically detonates as soon as you put it down. It has like a 2-second delay. So you put it down, and 2 seconds later it blows up, I think. I don't know, something like that. Basically, you don't need a fuse. I learned that the hard way, that you don't need a fuse. I placed it down on accident. It didn't kill me, but it was funny. Alright, there's probably some stuff in the trees, but how are you on food?
I'm missing only 2 chicken legs.
Okay, you should eat the fish. It's not raw, it's cooked.
I gave the pork chop to you.
I know, but didn't you have the fish? Didn't you have the fish?
Yes, I do, actually. Cooked salmon.
Okay.
Mine. Eat.
Alright, look for supply crates. Also, workbenches are a pretty cool thing to get. Let's see. Oh, I see a couple. I see a supply crate.
What are my people?
I found a chain chest plate. Here, you can take that. Because you don't have a lot of armor. I also gave you the pants. You put those on, too. Put some pants on.
Put some pants on.
Put the gold pants on. Why don't you have them? Or is that a graphical glitch? Do you have the gold pants on?
No.
I'll put them on. Did I give them to you? I threw them to you, but I guess you didn't pick it up. All right, I have no idea where that was. No, don't bother going back.
No.
Okay. 8 people remain. Wow, we were actually a team in something.
Yeah,
and we
but we haven't killed anybody. We need to kill people. If you see somebody, we need to be all tactical. If you see, okay, here's the procedure for killing some, for like, seeing it when you see somebody. Shift immediately, then be all tactical. Yes, I said tactical. That's how tactical
that's
I am. Okay, I'm sorry for ever making that pun. You can punch me in the face. All right, supply crate. There's also another one on the stairs. Already taken. Somebody must have been here. It's fishy. All right, I'm just going to eat this raw pork chop. Yes, keep an eye out for... Somebody just yelled sticks. Sticks!
Boinks.
Why would you... Sticks, come on. Apparently this guy's mad at sticks. What did sticks ever do to him?
I don't know.
Oh, cool, a bottle of enchanting. I'll just throw it on the ground, then whoever gets the XP gets the XP. Oh, get it! Wait, where'd the XP go?
I have no idea. Maybe it's like...
It disappeared. What? That's a troll.
No!
Okay.
Oh, there's a feather in here as well. I can use that for making arrows. Where'd you go?
It's all fluffy.
Where'd you go to... What? Oh, there you are. Alright, let's jump down. Woo! Alright. Oh crap, am I not gonna be able to get up now? Okay, never mind, you can.
I broke my leg.
It takes a while, but you can get... Oh, you did it on the first try. Noob.
I know, I failed.
Alright, oh, I got some bones, so I don't even know if that has a use at all.
Wow.
Because I don't think you can actually plant anything. Like, alright, somebody's been... Oh, look! If night comes, we can sleep, but we have to convince the 6 other people on the server to do that. The thing is, you actually can do that, though. You can actually go in the beds, which is kind of funny. Yeah. Oh, never mind. Oh, I do recognize this map. This is actually the map I played on episode 2 of Survival Games. I actually won on this map. This map brings good luck, obviously.
Tell me what you think.
Up there, guy up there. Kill him. He doesn't see us. Or either he does or he's running from us. Run in the opposite direction. It's 2 guys. Run!
Close the door, just got it!
What's going on? Wait, did they kill each other? They did.
Oh, awesome.
Okay, let's see what he has. Okay, he doesn't have a bow. Okay, he has chain armor, he has a fishing rod, that's totally menacing. do you want to just team him?
Scared.
Do you want to team him?
I mean, fishing rod.
Do you want to team him? Can we do it? I don't know if that's a good idea.
That's a 10.
Look at him, he's just like, I'm so good at this game.
Should we leave him?
I don't know, I don't want to, because he seems like he might have some good stuff. Look at all that armor. If we double team him... Oh, he has an arrow! Oh, crap, run! In the opposite direction. Run! Go! Oh my gosh! That went right by my face! What did that look like on your screen? Oh, look at...
It was like an inch from your head.
Oh, look at that enchanted table. If only that bottle of XP actually worked!
There's an arrow in your head.
What?
There's an arrow sticking in your head.
Oh my gosh, it is. It is. That's hilarious. Oh, wait, it's not moving, though. That's weird. Okay, whatever. Let's just run in the opposite direction, because the guy's probably...
You took an arrow to the head, and you're fine.
Do you have any XP levels at all?
Why you complain so much?
Do you have any XP levels?
No.
Oh, ooh, cow.
I have, like, half a level.
Okay, me too. If only the bottle of XP worked. Okay, pro tip, don't stand on all those pressure plates over there. It's a big TNT trap. I learned that the hard way. I learned a lot of things the hard way involving TNT. Okay, look at this big, do you see this big pressure plate, like, thing?
Where?
Like that, like there.
Where?
See here, see?
Oh, okay.
It's a big TNT trap, I learned that the hard way.
I don't see no pressure plate!
See that big thing with the pumpkins? Oh, there's a workbench on it, but of course I'm not jumping in TNT. See all these pressure plates? Don't jump in them. It's a bad idea.
I won't.
I somehow survived it, though, when I first did it. Okay, I am good on food. I have 4 pieces of raw pork chop and 2 pieces of raw beef. I have no idea what you just said.
There's 5 other people alive still.
Not including us?
Yeah, not including us. Okay. So 7 in total.
Okay. Another supply crate. I assume all these ones in the open are all... Oh, look at that helicopter. The stationary helicopter that somehow isn't falling. Because Minecraft logic.
Yes. Wait, first tell me what you think. Is it pronounced Hugh or Huey?
Huey. Neither. What? Actually, neither. It's Huey.
Really?
Yeah, it's Huey. Okay. Did you actually didn't know that?
Like, there's one person, he keeps saying it's pronounced Huey, but I'm like,
it's
no,
Huey.
It's Huey.
You're both wrong. Oh, a supply crate under that tree.
Intriguing.
How do I get in this intriguing?
I don't know.
What was that from?
I don't know.
Everything has to be from something. Oh, cool. More wheat, golden helmet, and leather boots.
Like a Russian stereotype accent with, like, intriguing.
Yeah. Chain like leggings. Do you already have pants? Okay, let me see your armor. Okay. Well, you have a chain chest plate, so I'll take the chain pants.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah. Let's go kill some people.
Okay, next armor I
have. Oh, there's another
next
guy right there. Should we get him? See him? See him? Right there. He's in the middle. Is that two guys? Yeah, the two guys run in the opposite direction. It's running the opposite direction, just like my trademark thing now whenever I see somebody.
Probably.
Running the opposite direction. It works. I don't think they saw us, so.
If they saw us, they're probably not chasing us.
Yeah. Oh, furnace. Okay, do you have that wooden axe?
Yes, I do.
Okay, gimme. Keep a watch out, though, because those guys are pretty close. They didn't see us, but still.
Crouch. So if they think it's only you, they're in for a surprise.
Yeah. I'll crouch, too, while I'm not. Like, you have to do anything. Oh, there's a supply crate. Nothing. Okay, after a while, the supply crates get replenished.
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
Awesome. There's another one up there.
Oh, I got a bow. Nice. I also got a stone axe, which is better than a gold sword. So, yay. I don't have any arrows, though. Okay, two pieces. Do you have any other wood things that can be cooked? Any wood thing whatsoever?
I have a bowl.
There's a guy coming. Run. Follow me.
I have a wood sword that can still be cooked.
I don't know where he was. I saw his name tag. He was relatively far away, but it looked like he was sprint jumping towards us. I don't know. Okay, so we got two pieces of cooked pork chop. Ooh, final death match. This means that you all got teleported into the center for a fight. This is gonna be great.
Ooh, interesting.
Alright,
Okay, well, I'll supply crate.
Okay, take a cooked pork chop before the battle. It's behind you. Take it, but behind you.
Alright,
just eat it before the battle.
What?
Just eat it so you have full hunger before the battle.
I already have full hunger.
Okay, well, just keep it on your hotbar. Okay, keep the thing organized. There's a guy coming right behind us! Run! We have to survive to the final death match.
Never mind, he's
not attacking us. He's a smart man. Well, no, don't attack him, because we're all gonna get teleported into, like, an arena place.
30 seconds.
There's a bone in here. Because it's useful. Hashtag useful. Alright, let's win this. So,
is he going?
Okay, there's four. Okay, I don't know. Okay, wait. There's four people in the final death match. We are two of them. Does that give us an advantage?
Yes.
Yes, it does. So, be confident, my friend.
Yes.
Yes. I have a piece of TNT on me.
Five people.
No, it's four people.
I want to see.
Okay,
five,
where are you? I see you. Okay, stay together.
Oh no! Prison.
Okay, just totally own him. Oh, that's the guy that we should have killed earlier.
Oh, that TNT though.
Oh crap, he has an iron sword, so you know you should probably run. Don't attack him.
Ow. He has a bow!
Yeah, I got him. Come on. We'll do this together. Oh crap, that guy's coming with a diamond sword. Oh my gosh, he has
a
diamond
sword. Surprise attack though.
I want those guys. Are those guys a team? I really hope those guys aren't a team, because you know that won't be nice. It won't. Oh, they're fighting. I'll go pick off the weaker one. Come on, fight.
Just like
let him. Why isn't it hitting? Nothing's registering. Oh, what is this? Leather pants, except they look silver. Oh! Oh gosh! Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh! That went right past my face. What is with arrows going right past my face right now? Oh, I'm so scared. I have crappy armor. And I picked up good ones, but I don't have like time to do anything. Does this guy still have arrows? Oh, he does. He's a pretty crappy shot. I think it's only hit me.
Was like walking around the spectator mountain.
Okay. Okay. You should spectate me. Seriously, you can right click the compass and it like lets you see who you want to spectate. Alright, well, I'm screwed, but you know, I gotta go down fighting, also known as running around in circles for like ever.
Okay, I'm spectating, you know.
Alright, come on, do you believe in me? This man has flint steel and he just let me have fight.
There's all this stuff just laying around.
What the heck? Oh, yes, Fisk. Why does he not have his diamond sword out? What an idiot. Oh, crap. Alright, GG. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode now. See you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. I think it was 50% off for buying in the alpha and 25% off. Oh my gosh, Billy, I didn't tell you could bring your friends here. How did you get here, zombie? Okay, Billy, I don't mind you joining the island, but, I mean, your friends, they're not really welcome here.